Sarah is skilled and resourceful, but her strong personality may clash with her partner's. She begins with a PSR of 6.7.
All right, time to get naked. Be in front of a stranger of the opposite sex. It's not too uncomfortable for me. It's just another Friday night.
As a graduate of the Air Force SEER Survival School, David has the skills, but they haven't yet been tested in the wild. He starts with a PSR of 6.5.
Mother Amazon, take me.
I think this challenge is essentially one of the most natural things there is.
Makani's minimalist approach to survival should allow her to handle the hardships of the jungle, but her independent nature could alienate her partners. She earns a PSR of 6.3.
Oh my God.
Hi. There's a third person.
A third naked person, indeed.
A third naked person.
I was not expecting this.
No.
Any more people? How's it going? I'm David.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Sarah. Nice to meet you.
My first impression of my female partner is she is absolutely adorable. Oh my gosh.
When Makani popped over the ridge, I thought it was a joke. I didn't know we were getting a third person. She's hot. I mean, we're here to get a job done.
This is definitely a surprise.
Yeah. Were you expecting just
one other person?
Oh my gosh.
Being the only dude with two other girls, definitely feels a little awkward. I guess it's better to look at a naked girl than it is another guy.
I'm definitely glad it's two women rather than two men.
I don't know yet how it's going to affect us, you know, long term.
You guys want to see what we brought?
Yeah.
I brought a fire starter.
Excellent. I brought a machete.
Awesome.
A hammock.
Oh, nice.
Ooh. I am glad I brought the hammock. However, it's meant for two people.
And our additional item looks like it's a pot. It's a good start. All right.
Do you have the map?
I believe I have the map. So we're right here. So that must be this tree. Looks like we have a waterfall over here where we're going to have moving water.
That's a really good bet.
Yes, that's fantastic.
Clear water.
So let's check that out.
For now, that waterfall is the goal.
I think so.
All right, perfect.
With three, there tends to be two who are closer. Let's see what happens.
This is crazy.
Crazy awesome.
All right.
Let's go.
All right, let's get going.